twisted. I'm really 10 toes to the pavement, getting to it, little baby. Yeah, I'm all about my business.
What it do, YouTube? Man, it's your boy, man. King, mother effing. You already know the rest, but I'm going to say it for you. Why are you saying that? It's King Say So, man. I'm back outside, man. Hey, you can rock a full sweatsuit when you got that good AC. No kizzy, man. I got the AC on like 60. I got a cold in here, man. Smoking on some good weed. Cold AC. It's the place to be in Cali. Oh, I should be a rapper. Nice play. But I'm out here in traffic, man, trying to see what I can get into. I might end up going to link up with my ex. Never know, man. But I'm in traffic. I ain't trying to get no ticket because you know the bike police be hot. Especially this is 4th of July weekend. So I don't want to get no ticket. So I'm going to catch you on this clip, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, though. Make sure y'all check out the description box and follow my other channels. We on the road to 1K, man. Hit that like button for your boy. Catch you next day. And what it do, YouTube, man. I done put up on my ex, man. This is crazy, man. I don't even know what to say. When she see this video, I know she gonna laugh, bro. But I don't know, man. I don't know. You know, if things work out, y'all gonna see a lot. Y'all gonna see a whole different side of me. No kidding, man. Look, she about to come back, man. I don't know, man. Catch y'all this clip, though. Man, I ain't gonna cap with y'all, man. She make me super nervous. I don't even know. I guess because she's so bad, but she make your boy nervous. I swear. If things go right, things go perfect, y'all gonna see a whole nother side. Y'all gonna start seeing some great vlogs, dates and trips and all that other stuff. Because doing it by yourself, that's something I didn't want to do, but I was gonna end up having to do anyway. I don't care. I've been through a lot of bad relationships, a lot of them. So, to be in another one or trying to get into another one, making kind of nervous. I ain't gonna cap.
You ain't gotta put it out because I'm coming. That ain't stopping me.
You ain't smoking with me?
Boy, smoke your weed. Trust me. I know the feeling.
She said my bend gonna go to my head.
Mama, you can go to Tay House. He gonna take me.
You know I was taking you anywhere. Female dog. This is funny, man. I'm gonna catch y'all next clip though.
This fat wood she roll. Why do girls roll like this? Every girl I know, they always gotta roll a fat wood. I can't never just be a cool blunt or a cool little wood. There always gotta be a fat one. Either this or bigger. Y'all girls be doing too much, man. I feel like I can't give y'all my weed because y'all gonna put my whole little eighth in one blunt.
You don't like salsa or chips, do you?
What you mean?
Like salsa? And chips?
Yeah. How's it going? Top of the morning, YouTube. Man, it's your boy, man. Man, I was editing the video and I noticed, one, I didn't end it, and two, it was way too short. So, I had to come up and add some more content to this mup video. But let me know what y'all think about this video. Should I
do more. So I do more videos like day nights and relationship stuff, you know, things with guys and girls. You feel me? Let me know in the comment section, man. Hopefully, like I was saying yesterday, she had me nervous, so I couldn't really talk, bro. Like, I don't know what it is about her, bro. Like, even I tell her, even though it's certain things you probably shouldn't tell from me because they probably take advantage of it, but I tell her too, like, man, I don't know what it is about you, but you make me nervous. Like, she made me nervous. Like, it's the like somebody. This picture, you yourself, if you finally got to talk to your crush, that's how it feel with her. And look, this is the craziest part. She pulled me. That's the crazy part. She pulled me. And this is like 2016. That's how long I've known this girl. She pulled me. I was working at the weed shop. She came in, her and her sister. And she was on your boy. It was on your boy. She was like, oh, who is you? And where your girlfriend at? Where your baby mama at? It was like a winter that I was in. So she looking all behind the glass, like, where your baby mama at? I know you got a baby mama. I know you got a girl. Like, where she at? I'm single, baby. And she was on it. She was like, what? Like, you know, typically when you get at somebody, it mostly be the guy getting at the girl. But she got at me. I think that's why I still be nervous. Because like I said, I met her 2016. This is 2021. And she still make me nervous. Like, but I guess because she pulled me, I didn't pull her. And then she do look good. Like, good head to toe. Literally. Hey, I know. And she is sub. So I know you're going to watch this video. Don't get big headed on me. Yeah, man, she is bad, head to toe, literally. But I met her 2016. She got at me, and this is where we at, man. Years out of line, even though we be on and off. That's why if we was never on and off, from the first day of me starting the vlog, first day of me starting a reaction video or reaction channel, make sure y'all sub. She would have been either in the background or in the videos, or this would have probably been a couple channel. Like, that's too bright. Hold on. That's too bright. I gotta move from right here. All right, that's a little bit better. But yeah, this probably would have been a couple channel. Ain't no telling. But it is what it is. I think I'll be feeling like certain moments, I'll be feeling like I wish a lot of things was happening for years now, until now, or would have been happening for a long time. But then I look at my life, how it was back then and how it is now. A lot of things I'm doing now, I don't think it would have worked the way it's working right now if I would have tried it back then, because I don't think I was ready. Like they say, you can't rush greatness. That's something I have to figure out the long way. But it is what it is. But it's early in the morning, like I said, it's the next day. I'm finna go grab me some blunts, something to drink, take y'all along with me. You already know, man. Catch him in sleep. Slide probably jealous of your whip, yeah. Day one, I grab the G. If you ain't talking about no guala, we ain't even gotta speak. Man, I'm in it for the profit, cause my kids gotta eat. So it's all money in to a nigga bury me, and I'm the same old nigga, and you know that. I love this view, man. Man, I already know the motto, like I always tell y'all, man. If y'all get a moment, take a break, clear your mind, go somewhere and just stare off at the water, man. I know some of you probably got a busy mind. Like, for me,
some days it be hard for me to clear my mind, cause I be, my mind be on so much stuff. Like right now, like that's why I was, I'm always tired because my mind always running, and I haven't had a full night of sleep in a long time. Like mind you, I got home, it was probably like 12, 1 o'clock, went to sleep, woke right back up at 6, went to sleep, woke right back up at like 8, and I'm outside vlogging. I gotta go home, do some reaction videos. I gotta watch. The life of an entrepreneur, man. Hey, or the life of a person with a busy mind. But mind you, I ain't always been like this. I had my super broke days. Like, literally, like, no cap. Like, imagine trying to stretch $100 for a whole month. That was them GR days for me, man. I'm glad them days are over, man. And I ain't dying to knock nobody on it. Cause everybody got their time. Everybody, you know, don't have their place in life to either come up or go down. And it's something that we can't avoid. It's life. But for me, I'm finally past some of the struggle. So therefore, the stuff I'm on now, I'm going to keep applying pressure. And I hope you do the same. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Like I always tell y'all, man, fold under no pressure. Make sure you apply it.
Okay. Don't get it twisted. I'm really 10 toes to the pavement, getting to it, little baby. Yeah, I'm all about my business.